beginning, I thought we'd have more time. We must retrieve the World Heart and escape. Will you help us?
The attack is beginning. We must decide how to proceed. I have spoken to these people, walked their streets, shared their meals. Regardless of what we know they will do in the future, the Iconians of this time are not evil. They are peaceful. And they are guilty of no crimes, worse than standing up for their ideals. The very same ideals, I might point out, as the Federation's prime directive.
So we should help them?
You have walked the same streets as I, spoken to the same people. Can you allow them to die for crimes they have not yet committed? For my part, I find no honor in cold-blooded murder.
I'm inclined to agree. Selah?
It doesn't matter what these people are now. We know what they will become, what they will do. The Iconians will destroy my homeworld. They will bomb the Archive in the Lena system and exterminate the Preservers. They will incite the Undine to destroy Kessick IV. They will attack our homeworlds, kill those we love, and threaten our very existence.
Yeah, that's the future, though. This is now.
And that changes nothing. We know what will happen. In our time, they are poised to destroy or enslave the galaxy. There is no choice. We destroy them now and save ourselves.
That's a little paradoxical, though.
You think I don't understand paradoxes? My mother came from an alternate timeline. I was born from a paradox. The universe will right itself. It always does. Besides, will the future we create here be any worse than the present waiting for us?
No idea. For now, we will help them. So, which command center?
The heart contains all of our knowledge and all our genetic data. With it, we can rebuild.
Whoa! Good grief.
We have a refuge built for those who serve us. We shall go there.
I can run faster than you.
We should be able to access the gateway network from here. We could disable all of the gateways at once.
We offered Lemirin our aid. There is no honor in striking down an ally from behind.
The honorable thing would be to complete our mission and save our galaxy. Or do you not care about what happens to Kronos?
We need to transfer the World Heart to a transportable format. I'll need your help to initiate the download from that console.
Initiating download.
The download is proceeding, but it will not complete before the invaders find us.
Oh, great. Speaking of... They all spawn from it. Yes, they do. That's convenient. Oh, I got my full security. I have a grenade.
Now we need to release the magnetic interlocks holding the core.
Okay.
I need you at the other console.
On my way. Oh, they just both. That's. Nah, not on.
We need to erase the mainframe memory banks. I will require your assistance.
Oh, what a surprise. I'm guessing you wouldn't go for the near one, so I have to go for the far one, yeah. Still, let's get on it.
More aliens are coming. Protect me.
Oops, wrong button. Never mind. Yay!
Erased. The last step is to eject the world.
Whoa! That was close. Ejecting world heart. Speak to Lemiren.
I fear that was just the beginning of the violence. My people are few, and most of our heralds are elsewhere. Defeating a significant force would be costly to both sides. I know you are not one of the whole, and I have no right to ask for your assistance. But would you help us evacuate the city?
Yeah.
Blessings of the whole upon you. We must gather as many of our people as possible and escort them to the gateway platform. Once we are there, I will open the path to our refuge. Many of our people already left for colony worlds, but we have lost contact with them. I fear the worst.
Where should we start?
I recommend we locate Taket. She is our protector, and there are none who know the ways of our enemy as well as she.
Okay, then let's go get her.
Taket is a fearsome warrior and has kept our people safe for countless millennia until today.
Rescuing Iconians is not what we're here to do.
Ooh.
Perhaps it is. When we came back in time, we did not know what we would find.
Good old inventory full. Get rid of the junk. Take what's not. Anything else that can go? I can go. And I'll pop that away as well. That ought to do us for a bit. Rescue to cat, that's right. Fight. And pop.
I appreciate your efforts, stranger, but I cannot come with you. I will defend Iconia until my final breath. Your words have merit. If we go through the refuge, we can rebuild. There, we can plan our vengeance. No one will ever threaten us again.
No, don't think about revenge.
She is a fool. She would let her people die so she could avenge them.
Are we teaming up with them? Cool. Wow, this place went south.
I'll never forget this tragic day.
Rescue Matara. Done.
Thank you. You have shown exceptional kindness and valor in this trying time. I will miss my home.
Iconia is precious to us, but as long as the whole survives, we can use the world heart to rebuild.
Get yourself to safety. We'll sort the rest of this out. So, we also have down there, up there. She's heading in that general direction, so I can start heading this way. I think I can't just do it. No, I can't jump that. Oh, and they removed the bridge over there. Fine, we'll go this way. Come on, guys, keep up. Okay, let's get rid of you. I need one of them. I really need one of them. That's cool. Send Iconians to safety. Oh, inventory full. Ah, forget it.
These are not a warlike people.
Not yet. That will change.
Bloodshed affects everyone differently. My people became warriors when an alien species threatened our home.
And the Iconians will become conquerors.
Dum-de-dum-de-dum. Klingonracht. Nice. Well, Iconia of all places, but never mind. There's some slightly junky walls going around here. Hi there. No, not to save you just yet. There's still a bit more killing to do first. Yeah. Camera. Right, now they're safe. Is there more around here? Oh, yeah. Okay, they're off. Let's pick that up for now. A science kit, yay! And some more bad guys over here. Surprise! Squad leader, get rid of him. Done. War leader, oh, get rid of him. He's gone. Cool, where's the Iconians? There they are.
Now I see your plan. We've won their confidence, gathered them together. Strike now, and we can eliminate them all.
Okay, I will not kill them. I have decided to spare them. Can't hold them responsible for the next 30 minutes. Too dangerous to change the pass. I have to live. We must make it to the last minute. I'm going to go for that one. Kind of leaves options a little more open at this point, I think. Send Iconia to get a platform. Oh, there's more up there. Oh, can I go this way still? Yes, I can. Good. Need to destroy the navigation because we cannot be followed. Maybe leave that open if I can. Okay, lots of Iconians here and a fair few baddies. Let's deal with that. Oh, another full security escort. I like it when that happens. These guys are nasty. Oh, fuck.
The gateway open sequence.
Ooh, rare item. Must have. Discard. Armor. Discard. Food. Discard. Cheap armor. Take item. Take valuable item. Superior cannon weapons deck. Oh, I'm glad I picked that up. Oh, wow. Reroute gate power through backups.
Didn't the others save the Iconians? Where are they?
Perhaps we
may already be here.
Common temporal paradox. Oh, that is nasty. Ow. Who am I shooting? Okay. Reinitialized gateway open sequence.
can't hold them off for...
That's it. Send them through.
No! This isn't our mission!
There's no time. The gateway is closing.
Only 12 of us are left. That crystal contains our civilization.
Sela, stop! We are better than this.
I will remember this, Romulan. I will extinguish your people in payment for your treachery.
All played out this way before. I am the cause for Hovas.
Oh, great. The item. Oh, gotcha. We shouldn't have done that. Discard, okay. Take. Discard. Discard. That'll do for now.
I know what you are going to say, but I did what I had to do for my people. I should have acted sooner. If I had, perhaps Romulus would have been restored.
No, you called the destruction, Romulus. We sent the 12 Iconians. We are the others.
That camp... Taket! What have I done?
Well, there's the predestination paradox, or your selfishness, or you're lucky you didn't turn up worse. We'll be generous to today.
The Iconians have fled to Dewa 3, and the Gateway's console has been destroyed, so no one can follow them. Our fate may not have changed from our actions here, but we have done what honor demanded. We are not murderers, whatever our future may hold. We will face it with our eyes open and our heads held high. We must return to our own time and see what effect our actions had.
Well, this will be fun. Let's go.
We're initiating a tachyon burst to reopen the portal that brought us here. That should bring us back to the exact moment we left the present time.
The heralds are firing on the portal!
The portal is destabilizing! Hurry!
Captain Cagran to Alliance Fleet! Stand down! I repeat, stand down! You have the world heart and the means to end this. Signal the Iconians, show them we have it, and that we are the ones who save them. This is our last chance to end this war.
Yep. Oh, hello. Hello.
Do you wish to surrender? A wise decision.
No. We've just come back from your past. We were there.
That is not possible. But yet, I see the world heart in your hands. It is time to end this. Your leaders, our unity. Now.
Um. That's a cool bridge. Just putting that out there. That's cool.
If what you say is true, then that core contains all of the lost knowledge of our people. So much that we thought was lost forever. Will you return all the remains of our civilization to us?
If you stop shooting at us, yeah. This should never have happened.
Hate blinded us. Fear of the unknown crippled us. Pain called out for blood in ever greater measures. The events of that day set us on this path. It grieves me to see where it has led. After we escaped to Daywa 3, protecting ourselves became our sole purpose. We transformed ourselves, our whole, even our heralds, to prevent another tragedy. And we vowed never to trust again.
You trusted me once before, though.
I did, and it saved us. But we believed the other lost to us. And you were lost time, and we preserved the whole by any means necessary.
By killing probably billions of people.
Indeed, we protected the whole against the lesser species who would destroy us if given a chance, who would steal when we would not give freely. And we did not mourn the deaths of those who were not a part of our unity. And then we faced you, a foe who would not yield, who subverted time itself in an attempt to destroy us. But instead, you showed compassion, even though you knew what would happen to your people if we survived. Helped us, because that is who you are.
We're here to help.
I am humbled in the face of such integrity. I shall be forever grateful to you for showing us the error of our ways.
Good. Let's wrap this whole fighting thing up.
No, I will not accept this. Whatever these creatures did in the past is meaningless. Beat my arm. They killed our sister. They broke our unity. And for that, I will destroy them.
We have actually saved your life already.
I will never forget what you have done, or what that creature, Nuresima, did.
Yes, Sela was avenging her homeworld, which you've now destroyed as a result, so a paradoxical circle, but you've already done your actions to Ket. Shut it.
A single world. I can destroy a million worlds, and it would not be enough. Your existence is an insult to the memory of our people. I will continue my fight, even if I must fight alone.
Oh, don't be silly.
She will not listen. Tiket has always been very stubborn. In a few
That seems pretty fair. Shame that to Cat, but...
I understand, but our terms are not negotiable. We need time to breathe and contemplate. Perhaps in a millennia or two, it will be different.
I don't think I'll be around then to deal with that, but okay, yeah, yeah. Ooh. So, we have to speak to Celia and Cargren and optionally Nog, Paris and Kim. So, let's speak to Kim, Nog and Paris, because then we'll go left to right.
Your compassion has accomplished more in one act than we could have with all the phasers in the fleet. Honor and selflessness have been almost forgotten over the past few years. That needs to change. It's time to act like Starfleet officers again.
It is indeed.
We have a lot to do to heal the wounds the war has left on us all. But we've survived the Borg. And the Dominion. We can survive this.
We will. Nog.
There's a lot of work to be done now. We need to rebuild, recover, try to learn how to live in this new reality. But with people like you on our side, I know we can do it.
Yeah, we will. Mr. Paris.
I thought this was it. The last day. And I was ready, but... I'm glad my daughter didn't have to die in defense of the Federation. That I get to go home after this. We all do. Thank you.
My pleasure. Cargren.
We have much to do, but first, we will celebrate. Let the blood wine flow now that the bloodletting has ceased. There is more to being a warrior than vengeance and death. True honor comes from doing what is right. Despite the personal cost, the Iconians will depart, and we will rebuild. Mercy has triumphed where weapons could not. Now I will try to find a way to share this wisdom with my people. Many warriors have fallen in this war. Those of us who remain must walk the path of honor.
Thank you, Cargren. And finally, Scylla.
I don't know what to say. I thought I was protecting our future, but instead all this... It happened because of a mistake I made hundreds of thousands of years ago.
See, these little mistakes can come back to bite us in the future.
I've made a lot of difficult choices in my life, and I didn't always consider the consequences of my actions. Today has made me wonder if there's another way, if I can be better than I am.
Oh, it's never too late for that. Midnight completed. Hail, Captain Cargren. Have we got any inventory space? We have. Let's just be on the safe side and get rid of that.
War is over. Although we could not turn back the clock and restore the lives that were lost and the planets that were ravaged, we have ended the conflict honorably. You made the right choice. And that is not always an easy one to make. I would be honored to fight by your side again. Before that day comes, however, we must... There is already talk of new exploration. Perhaps we will find our next challenge among the unexplored stars.
Perhaps we shall. For now, however, we have some rewards to get. Bunch of skill points, bunch of expertise, the featured episode weekly reward, which is one universal tech upgrade or a specialization point. We have the Peacemaker title, the Iconian vest outfit, some dilithium ore, and one of the following. The soul defense deflector ray, orcs power, hull repair, shield repair, natural dampeners and power insulators. The soul defense impulse engines, flight speed boost, flight turn, shield power setting, more for impulse speed, hit by drifted energy attacks, you have a 25% gain, but 3.5% turn rate and 0.75%. Ooh, that's nifty. And the soul defense covering shield ray. Moderate shield strength, decent regeneration, reduces all the engine damages by 10% and plus 15% incoming shielding itself. Okay. Or a Tetran damage console. And coming on the 1st October, the space trait nanite repair matrix. Oh, automatic hull. Wow, that's nice. I'm looking forward to that. In the meantime, I will start collecting the soul defense gear. Helmet unlocked. Yay! So that is Midnight and the Iconian Arc done. I'm going to take a quick pop to the tail and have a look at this Iconian vest, so I shall see you momentarily. So, here we are in the tailor. I'll take my current running uniform and go to the modifier on here. Curate of unknown staff, uniform. Oh. That's disappointing. Perhaps I need to not be in my primary outfit. Let's take this one then. Uniform. There we go. Iconian vest. Ooh. Iconian vest one. Vest one long. Vest two. Vest two long. I like the look of that. Some nice color customization we can be having here too. Ooh. That's got the same blue for that. Ooh. Let's make you. I don't know, let's have a goldy colour. And then that, I'm going to do the rest of that. There we go, that looks interesting. And nothing special there. Shoulder pads, icon arch, double arch, orb. Ooh, fruiting orbs. Let's go arch. That is attached. Double arch. Ooh, double arch is a bit more floaty. And orb is a little floaty spot. That's cool. Let's have double arches and let's go. Ooh, colours. No, let's. Do you know what? Let's goldy then. There we go. Do the same on the other side. Go collar. Iconian collar. Da-da. Not sure that always doing. I think we'll skip on that though. Wrist attached, we have the Iconian gauntlet. That looks. Ooh, that's nice. So we've got that section, which will blue. Yeah, that section, which is. Ooh, that's fancy. Let's gold that. And that bit. Oh. Resets that one. Okay, that's that bit in there. So let's white that and then regold that bit. Okay. Then we have the Iconian plate on top of that. Oh, hello. Blue you. Nice. Do the same on this side. Blue. Pale. Gold. Iconian plate. Blue. Hello. Back. Ooh. Have Iconian arch, case, or double arch? Let me go arch, because that's got little fruity orbs in it as well. That's cool. And we'll gold that as well. Kind of slightly curious what case is, but it's just a little sort of box. That's disappointing. Back to the arch. Yeah. Belt. Nothing Iconian there, so... Yes, a club belt, that's what we want. Also, Iconian belt 1 and 2. Well, belt 1, I think. Yeah, belt 1. Gives us outer bands. The inner bands. And those bits which we'll do that with. Belt accessory, Iconian drapery. Oh, hello. I get a little mini cape. That's nice. And we'll make that match. Does that do anything? Ooh, what does that bit do something? What does that bit do then? No idea what that second one does. That one does that. So we will goldie that. And that does that, which we'll do that too. Nice. Lower, tight Iconian. So I guess we're sticking with tight Iconian. And we'll again colour coordinate, we'll have the blue. That doesn't seem to do anything down here either. So we'll leave that. That doesn't seem to be doing anything either. And nor does that. So we'll leave that as is. I suspect if we were to... Ah, yes, see, now we can see the little nut pin there. I'm guessing that one of these does it. Alright, so we'll gold that. And wait, that. There we go. And then we'll put that back to that. And finally, woohoo! Boot Iconian. Your boot ankle, which is like the default. Oh yeah, they recategorized all these, didn't they? Boot utility. Boot Iconian. Hello. So that bit is blue. That bit is... Ooh, the back section. Gold here. That's the kneecap. And then that bit is the toes, which will also do that too. Oh yeah, ain't nobody mucking with me now. Oh yeah. So that's the Iconian vest option. Perhaps vest is the wrong word for this entire category, but Iconian would suffice. So yeah. You can make yourself look awesome. And no doubt, vastly more awesome than I can make myself look. Well, that has been Midnight, the conclusion to the Iconian arc. Thank you very much for watching, and until we have something new to look at, goodbye.